Buffalo police are now investigating the city's latest homicide. It happened just before 11 o'clock last night on Keystone Street, just off of Walden. The 20-year-old unidentified victim was taken to ECMC, where he later died. So far, no arrests have been made.